was about making them leave. Like, that was the greatest motherfucking shit I saw in my fucking life. That shit was a great motherfucking tour. It was like summer camp for us. So hopefully it will come to the UK. You can tweet me. Tweet me at Mr. Chunky, M-R-C-H-U-C-K-D. I'm not a twittier. I don't do Facebook. Got a couple of my Twitter friends in the house. They're not followers, we're all friends. Understand? So tweet me. Let everybody in the world know in London it's going down. Father gonna be dropping a bomb, but you are the greatest audience on the entire planet Earth. Hey y'all, check this out. And y'all can also tweet me at Flavor FLAVOR. Flav, F-L-A-V. Now if you spell it F-L-A-V-A, it will not get to me because I don't even know
there's
that
nobody
motherfucker.
He owes
me money. But I answer my shit. I be answering mine too, but not when it goes to F-L-A-V-A. I don't know F-L-A-V-A. I know about F-L-A-V-O-R.
You can catch DJ Lord at DJ Lord Official. Hit him up now. He's looking for more friends to hit him up. And also, James Bond. S1W, am I right with that? James Bond, S1W. He has been holding it together for all these years. He, Brother James, Professor Griff, Brother Mike, and Bob Diesel, 26 years strong. S1W stands for Security in the First World. Because all of us as human beings are first world people. And if you know anything about the United States, then you'll see that black people, 3/5 of a human being. That's why Public Enemy was Public Enemy, because if the public document considered us 3/5 of a human being,
enemy.
That means we must have been the enemy to the fucking
enemy.
Public, all right?
The
scope
the
right
enemy.
Here actually symbolizes what young Trayvon Martin just experienced. And the insult, not to the hurt, to the injury, insult to the injury, no, insult to the dead, is that they gave George Zimmerman back his gun. The same gun that killed young Trayvon Martin. It's a fucked up ball, people. Big up Brother Lee Jasper, because he tried to have a protest concert on Saturday. We won't be here. We're heading to Newcastle, then over to Switzerland, and back into the stateside. But we are there in spirit, and we just hope that we can do a free concert in the streets one day, in the streets of London, if your government would even let us into the fucking territory.
Ah, fuck that shit.
Ladies and gentlemen,
fuck
if you go to publicenemy.com, you catch our
fuck
records. We love the new recordings. Give them away to the people that support us. You can find our records. We released The Evil Empire of Everything, and most of my heroes still don't appear on stand. But you know, you understand this. We're not like those motherfuckers that actually go buy our shit. You can find our shit, just get our shit. That's what it is. It's your option. Long ago, I stopped trying to sell. I'm trying to sell nothing. It's there if you choose to have it. Get it for free, get it going on. This song is on most of my heroes still on the piano stamp. To all the people with celebrate and support, thank you. I'll be staying in the building after hours. Ladies and gentlemen, I love doing this record. And all over the world, it's simply called I shall not be moved. Circuit.
Fuck it, E. Fuck it, E. There's two E over here.
DJ alive.
right here, check this out. Being that I love London so motherfucking much. Being that this was the first country that I ever came to in my life, leaving the United States. Also, I ain't gonna never forget that night when we first came over here too. I got a chance to meet the Godfather of Soul, James Brown. Remember that night, Chuck? James Brown was over at the DMC's and he had on a brown fucking glove.
DMC, I mean DMC.
Word up. But anyway, that night James Brown asked me, he said, so, what is your favorite flavor? I said, well, I said, how many flavors do you think there is?
Pussy! Pussy!
I said, there's over 31 flavors.
Pussy.
So guess what? I wrote a record called 31 Flavors. Y'all wanna hear it? Hey yo, check this out. Do you wanna hear the motherfucker what? Now that's the London that I know. Come on, let's rock this shit, Lord.